Good morning, children. My name is Kundan Chaturvedi, and with me, Ambika Vaishnav. Today, we are going to discuss Class 8, Subject English, Lesson 1. The lesson name is The Best Christmas Present in the World. Part 1. In this part, we shall discuss the summary of the lesson. Let's start. Summary. In this story, the author buys a roll top table from a junk shop. And to restore it, start working on it on Christmas Eve. Let's see the word meanings. Author. Author means lekhak. Junk. Junk means kabad. Shop. Shop means dukan. Restore. Restore means sudharna. Eve. Eve means sham. While repairing it, he finds a letter inside a tin box in the last drawer. This letter was written by a captain of the English army. Jim MacPherson to his wife Connie. See in this picture. This is the last drawer. Let's see the word meanings. Find. Find means pana. Inside. Inside means ke andar. Drawer. Drawer means daraj. Wife. Wife means patni. In the letter, there was a narration of an incident that took place on the battlefield in 1914. On Christmas Day. Let's see the word meanings. Narration. Narration means warden, incident. Incident means ghatna. Battlefield. Battlefield means yuddh ka maidan. That time the German and English soldiers were at war. But on Christmas Day, the German and English soldiers were celebrating Christmas Day together, forgetting the rivalry between them. Let's see the word meanings. War. War means youth, celebration. Celebration means manana. Together. It means saath saath. Rivalry. It means virod. They shared wine and food. Also, they played a football match. See in this picture, they are playing a football match. The author gave this letter to Connie in the hospital. This was the best Christmas present in the world for Connie. Let's see the word meanings. Share. Share means bantna. Give. Give means dena. Present. Present means upahar. World. World means sansar. So children, यह स्टोरी एक पत्र पर आधारित है. इसमें लेखक एक पुराने दराज में एक पत्र पाता है. उस पत्र में इंग्लिश आर्मी का एक कैप्टन जिसका नाम जिम मैकफर्सन था, अपनी पत्नी को 1914 के युद्ध के मैदान में हुई घटनाओं का वर्णन करता है। उस समय जर्मन और इंग्लिश आर्मी युद्ध पर थे, लेकिन क्रिसमस डे वाले दिन दोनों ने एक साथ क्रिसमस डे मनाया, एक साथ खाना खाए और फुटबॉल मैच भी खेले। यह पत्र लेखक जिम मैकफर्सन की पत्नी, जिसका नाम कोनी था, उनको हॉस्पिटल में दिया। यह पत्र कोनी के लिए संसार का सबसे बड़ा क्रिसमस उपहार था। अंडरस्टैंड? थैंक यू, बाय।